Testing 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. It's a little quiet, John. John, it seems a little quiet. All right. Are you suggesting I'm not Justin? Is that what you're saying?
Thank you. Hello, is this on? No? Okay. Yes. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Bishop James Tabernacle and to the concert series Songs on a Summer Afternoon, featuring Ocean Grove bass-baritone soloist Justin Beck and pianist and accompanist Karen Delavant. Next Sunday, August the 1st, over here in the auditorium, will be Songs of the Spirit. The Sacred Quartet will sing concert songs, arias of a sacred nature in Camp Meeting Week. Okay, that's next week. And on August 8th, our wonderful mezzo-soprano soloist Allison Gish will be singing her songs on the Summer Afternoon Recital. Let us pray. Gracious Heavenly Father, bless this music that it might glorify your holy name. May the talents you have bestowed on us be used to serve only you. May your presence and beauty be found in every note, and may the music Justin sings reach the hearts of all of us here so that we all draw closer to you. Amen. And now, Justin Beck and Karen Delavant.
Je faucherai d'un coup la nuit. Si vous me disiez que l'espace si vide ne plaît point, chevalier Dieu, la lasse point, je toi. Si vous disiez que mon sang est plus à moi qu'à vous, madame, et je mourrai doux sur le blâme, et je mourrai vous bénissant. Georges Saint-Michel, l'ange qui veille sur ma veille, ma douce dame, si pare à vous, madame noble.
Hello, everyone. How are we doing? Boy, I'm glad to hear that. I'm doing great as well. Why? Because singing in person again is a wonderful, wonderful thing. And, you know, as I'm sure you heard Ron and Monica say in their recitals, boy, it's really difficult to describe the absence of being able to make music in front of people. Just having that all of a sudden just switch turn off is indescribable. You know, it's just a little, well, a big piece of your soul just gone, just like that. And a long time later, here we are again, thank the Lord. So really, really glad to be here, and I'm glad you all are here too. It's wonderful to see all your smiling faces. So, that first set of songs, Chanson de Don Quixote et Dulcinea by Maurice Ravel, those were the last three songs he ever wrote before his passing. They were the result of a commission for a film about the Spanish knight, directed by an Austrian filmmaker in 1932. The contract specified a serenade, a heroic song, and a comic one. He worked on this project a little too slowly for the director and was then replaced. the songs portray the noble lunatic as lover, holy warrior, and drinker. And Ravel, with typical fastidiousness, chose three distinct types of dance rhythm to illustrate these facts. The next piece is Do You Know the Land by Mark Adamo from the opera Little Women. For those familiar with the book Little Women by Louisa May Alcott or the several movie adaptations, this aria is sung by the German professor Friedrich Behr, as sung to Joe March, reciting the 18th century poem by Goethe, first in German, then in English.
Understand the words. Do you know the land where the lemon trees bloom and oranges like gold amid the leafy gloom? A blue as heaven blows, the
Warm as the Autumn Light, from the opera The Ballad of the Baby Doe by Douglas Moore, who was a wonderful 20th century American composer. His other work of note is The Devil and Daniel Webster. My character, Mr. Tabor, has just overheard the baby doe singing. He introduces himself and tells her that her beautiful singing made him think of his own youth and what he left behind when he came out to Colorado from New Hampshire. He implies tenderly that he could find some of these lost things again in her. This is Warm as the Autumn Light from The Ballad of Baby Doe.
Forgotten as he slipped away, a girl I knew back home in Vermont, the sea, New Hampshire, the first sight of the mountains. They say I've been lucky. Nothing my money won't buy. It couldn't be I was unhappy or was missing the good things in life. But only tonight came again in your singing that feeling of wonder, of longing. Enchantment lies, and tenderly beckons, and tenderly beckons, baby doe, dearest baby doe.
Thank you all so much. All right, let's turn the car around and head over to Europe, to the boot, Italia. This next aria, Minni dalla mia casa son partito. It's from Puccini's spaghetti western opera, La Fanciulla del West. Yeah, Jack Rance, the mean evil sheriff. He pours his heart out to Minnie, the heroine, saying that no one loved him before he left his birthplace, and he loves no one. Now that he has met her, though, he would give the world just for one kiss from her.
Seguito, non un rimpianto vi potea lasciare, nessuno mai. Messo in cammino, attratto sol dal fascino dell'oro, e quel sol solo che non mai ingannato, or per un bacio tuo, se
let's stay with Mr. Puccini. What a wonderful man. This next aria, Vecchia Cimarra Senti, it's from his proclaimed opera, La Bohème. After the opera's lead, Mimi, has collapsed on the staircase to the attic room, she is carried into the room. On the edge of death, she says that her hands are cold. In order to buy her something to keep her hands warm, Musetta pawns her jewelry, and Colline, that's me, decides to pawn his old overcoat, to which he sings farewell.
Cimarra senti il resto al pian tu ascendere il sacro monte ardevi le mie grazie ricevi mai non curva richiedai potenti passar nelle tue tasche come in antri tranquilli filosofi e poeti ora che i giorni lieti fuggir ti dico addio fedele amico mio addio addio.
Okay, the next aria, Come Paride Vezzoso from L'Elisir d'Amore, that's The Elixir of Love by Donizetti. My character, the brash and brazen Belcore, his aria is all about laying it on thick. He's after Adina, just like the opera's underdog slash hero, Nemorino. He pulls out all the stops, like referencing literature, giving her flowers, and gently bragging about how awesome he is at life. It's a relatively rare moment of comedy for a baritone. Belcora enters, salutes her, and presents her with a bouquet of flowers. He then proceeds to propose to her. Believing that she is responding favorably, He explains it by singing that it is no wonder, since he is a sergeant, and women like a military man.
Chiaro quel visino che offo breccia del tuo petto. Non è cosa sorprendente, son galante e son sargente. Non va bella che resista alla vista d'un cimiero, cede a morte Dio guerriero, la madre dell'amor, cede a morte Dio guerriero.
Let's stay in Europe and head up to Deutschland. O du mein holder Abendstern from Wagner's Tannhäuser, Wolfram's aria is a pretty magical moment in Wagner's Tannhäuser. It's almost a standalone song within the opera, the minstrel having a musical soliloquy, and it feels much gentler, much more intimate than everything that has come before. Wolfram is singing to the evening star, the Abendstern, thinking of Elizabeth and her sad love for Tannhäuser.
Sanno dem rung der
scheinest du, o lieblichster der Sterne. Dein sanftes Licht entsendest du der Ferne. Die nacht'ge Dämmrung teilt dein Liebesstrahl und freundlich zeigst du den Weg aus dem Tal.
My next German aria, Mein Sehnen, Mein Wehnen, is from Die Tote Stadt by Eric Korngold. After Marietta has made a toast with the rest of her opera troupe, she asks Fritz, that's me, who is the Pierrot, who, if you don't know what a Pierrot is, it's the mimes that you saw in White Face, and normally they had a clown makeup and sort of a cone hat. That was the Pierrot. She asked me to sing a song. So he sings a yearning dance song that looks into his own past and the woman he once loved who has now passed on. Mein Sehnen, Mein Wehnen.
Mondenschein gestand
mit aus Blau ein inniger Blick gestand mir ins bitten Wort. O bleib, o gib mir nicht fort, bewahre der Heimat still blühendes Glück. Mein Sinnen, mein Wennen, es träumt sich zurück.
Oh, that is not an easy one to get through.
Woo!
And as they would say in Monty Python, and now for something completely different. Vous qui faites l'endormi, that is Mephistopheles' aria from the opera Faust by Gounod. Mephistopheles, if you don't know who he is, is the devil, the great deceiver. Faust and Mephistopheles come at night to Katharina's house, or Marguerite. Marguerite's window is lit up, and Mephistopheles offers to sing a serenade to get her to open the door for Faust. The serenade advises a woman not to succumb to sin because she is not yet married. Of course, he is mocking her, for she has already made that mistake with Faust. Bears a striking resemblance to Adam and Eve a bit, yes? Devil tempting? Mm.
to galota pelo, asi to galota pelo, e to galol crua. Donna mese mamma, che la mago d'ua, d'ouvra ta porta ma belle, che la mago d'ua, che la mago d'ua. Caterina che j'adore, pur qua refisi, pur qua refisi, alla moi vos implore, pur qua refisi, assi tu besi. Assi ton gallo supplie, assi ton gallo supplie, ton long croix. Ne donne baiser ma mia que la mort au doigt. Ne donne baiser ma mia que la bague au doigt.
All right, my next set of songs will be in Swahili and Slovenian and Pig Latin. I could. Thank you for all for being here, and thank you for diving into the land of opera with me. I haven't done it in a long time. I think it's been 6 years since I've sung opera, so thank you for indulging me. As a reward, I'm going to take a trip down Broadway for you now.
Enchanted evening, you may see a stranger, you may see a stranger across a crowded room, and somehow you know even then, that somewhere you see her again. Some enchanted evening, someone may be laughing, you may hear her laughing across a crowded room, and night after night, as strange as it seems, the sound of her laughter will sing in your dreams. Who can explain it? Who can tell you why? Fools give you a reason, wise men never try. Some enchanted evening,
once you have found her, never let her go. Once you have found her, never let her go.
Love you, Corinne. Thank you for always being there. All right, so, boy, when matters of love come to the table, sometimes it's hard to get through it. So, while Corinne is my wife, by the way, light of my life, my better half, makes me a better man. She always wanted me to learn this song called Stars from Les Miserables. It's like, oh yeah, I will. Not sure when, but I will. So we dated and got engaged and got married, and she never got her song. But I decided to give her a little surprise, so I invited my accompanist at the time to the wedding. And I performed it for her at the reception, and it was wonderful. Really, really was special for her. So if it's okay with you, my lady, I'd like to sing it for you now.
Turns and is always the same. And if you fall as a Lucifer fell, you fall in flame. And so it has been, for so it is written, on the doorways to paradise, and those who falter and those who fall must pay the price.
This I swear.
Oh, thank you. One more? Yeah? All right, all right. Who said no? Corinne? Come on. For so very lonely time, sitting in the same spot for over a year is not easy. Me? Put on weight, my beard turned white. But in the end of it all, I placed my faith in the Lord. I thanked him for my wife, for my daughter, my job, my music for Ocean Grove, and the list goes on and on. And I'm sure the same thing pertains to each and every one of you. God is with us. God is with you. Your life is okay, and everything's going to be okay. So when you're down, look up to him and count your blessings. Thank you all for coming. Really appreciate it. Have a great day. Enjoy the nice weather. Thank you.